Since its founding in 1945 at a small storefront on Newberry Street in Boston, Berklee's footprint has broadened with the launch of Berklee Online, the addition of Boston Conservatory, the opening of campuses in Valencia, Spain, and New York City, and a center in Abu Dhabi. Tonight, we celebrate Berklee's 75th anniversary with a virtual performance from each area of the institution, showcasing students, alumni, and faculty that make up our global artistic community. Diamond Jubilee, a celebration of Berklee's 75th anniversary. Happy anniversary, Berklee.
In 1945, in a small building on a corner on Newberry Street, a new institution took life. It was the Schillinger House, which later became the Berklee School of Music and then the Berklee College of Music. But in 1945, Larry Burke had this vision that the music of the day could be taught systematically. And that is what we've been doing for the past 75 years. Berklee is truly a global institution now. We have campuses in many places, Abu Dhabi, Valencia, a presence in New York City. We have relationships with schools across the globe. Berklee, its alumni have, yes, garnered many, many hundreds of Grammy Awards, Academy Awards, Tony Awards, but more importantly, Berklee graduates throughout the world are making a difference in the lives of people as teachers, engineers, producers, songwriters, and the like. And all I can say is, Berklee, happy 75th anniversary.
Hi, my name is Debbie Cavalier, and I'm a proud Berklee alum, co-founder, and CEO for Berklee Online.
Hi, I'm Mike King. I'm Vice President of Enrollment Management and Marketing at Berklee, and I'm course author and instructor at Berklee Online.
Hi, I'm Carin Nuernberg, Vice President of Academic Strategy, which involves designing the programs that we offer through Berklee Online.
Since 2001, Berklee Online has provided access to high quality, affordable online courses, certificate programs, and degree programs. We also offer free courses online through our partnerships with both Coursera and edX.
And over the past 20 years, we've grown Berklee Online to be the best online music school in the world, in my opinion, with over 250 online courses, certificate programs, and both master's and bachelor's degrees.
What I love about Berklee Online students is the vast experience and wisdom that they bring to our community. And not just from what they have learned in pursuit of their craft, but from what they have learned in life in general and share back with us. It is my pleasure to introduce our next performer, Carla Hassett. I remember vividly the day when we received Carla's application for admission to Berklee Online's Music Production Bachelor Degree Program and learning about the rich journey that led her to us. And I remember thinking, yes, we need Carla at Berklee. Carla has since gone on to graduate and is now teaching for Berklee Online. And we are so fortunate to work with her. So you're in for a treat. Without further ado, please welcome Carla Hassett.
We're gonna play my song, Janela. And with me is Leo Costa, also a Berklee grad. And Leo also produced this song on an album of mine a while back. Here's the latest version.
Porque fechou o coração, entreguei o seu pedido, e você ao meu lado, dançando parado. Abri a janela pro sol. Pra sorte entrar,
Launched in 2012, Berklee's campus in Valencia is the first international campus established by Berklee College of Music, and its first outside of Boston.
Located in the iconic city of arts and sciences, it presented Berklee's first graduate master's degree programs, providing a hub to launch the career of the most talented international students across the globe.
From the international and dynamic city of Valencia, Berklee Valencia exposes students to some of the richest music cultures in the world, including the Mediterranean, South America, Europe, North Africa, and the Middle East.
Our goal is to foster interdisciplinary and career-oriented academic offerings, accelerating the creative and the personal growth of our students, and nurturing a culturally diverse mindset as we leverage the campus's unique presence in Europe and the Mediterranean.
Our dream is to become a pioneering global laboratory to catalyze innovation and ignite social change in the creative industries. Happy 75th anniversary, Berklee, to a bright and exciting future. Felicidades.
Jour de pluie, j'entends les échos des passants, frénésie de la vie qui m'attend. Nessa areia quente passar, senta aqui sem pressa. Enquanto a claridade me leva. Toda sola durante as cores desse acordar, sossegada vou já. Suponho esse caminho de novo.
Um dia Hi, everyone. My name is Kathy Young. I'm the executive director of Boston Conservatory at Berklee, and I'm so happy to be here with you today to celebrate Berklee's 75th. Boston Conservatory was founded in 1867, and it's actually the oldest performing arts conservatory in the United States. But despite our age, we are an innovative, contemporary, forward-looking conservatory with a long history of firsts. Boston Conservatory founded the first grand opera program in a conservatory, the first undergraduate musical theater degree in a conservatory, and the first conservatory music ed program. Our vision for the future is that we are going to become an innovatory, a place where the future of the performing arts is created. Our students will leave us and be the leaders, the change makers, the content creators, the educators, and of course, the performing artists who are going to shape our collective future. We're so delighted to be part of the Berklee family and to be on the journey toward the future as part of this amazing institution, Berklee. So happy 75th.
Thank you. Berklee NYC was born in 2017 with a public-private nonprofit partnership spearheaded by Pete Mueller, Berklee President Roger Brown, the New York City Mayor's Office for Media and Entertainment, and members of the Founders Advisory Board, working together to bring contemporary music and performing arts education to New York. This consortium also saved, preserved, and transformed the legendary Power Station Studios in order to serve New York's vibrant music, theater, dance, film, and television communities. Located in Midtown Manhattan, Berklee NYC is just blocks from Broadway theaters, Times Square, Carnegie Hall, Lincoln Center, Radio City Music Hall, TV networks and late night TV shows, multinational music labels, publishers, and touring companies. New York boasts one of the world's most extraordinary music scenes. Berklee NYC is building upon this legacy by nurturing artists from the five boroughs and the entire globe. Our new Master of Arts in Creative Media and Technology welcomes our first cohort of students this fall in the specializations of live experience design, songwriting and production, and writing and design for musical theater. We asked Grace Kelly, a Berklee alum who's tearing up the New York music scene, to work with the Berklee NYC staff to cook up something here at the Power Station to celebrate Berklee's 75th anniversary.
Singing yada yada yada. Come on. Singing yada. Hello, I'm speaking to you from Sadiat Island, the cultural district of Abu Dhabi in the UAE. I am thrilled to celebrate Berklee's 75th anniversary, very soon after the first year of having started a new chapter in Berklee's history, Berklee Abu Dhabi, where we aim to be the creative capacity accelerator in the MENA region, serving as a platform that helps discover, develop, educate, inspire, and catapult creative talent in the area, and contribute to the development and global promotion of Abu Dhabi's media and entertainment industry. Yes?
Gael, yalla, we're ready.
We're very excited to be celebrating Berklee's 75th anniversary and be shooting on the rooftop of this magnificent building, Berklee's new home in the Middle East. Ya Usas, O Memories, is a song that is very well known in the Middle East and is originally sung by Lebanese singer Julia Boutros. The song is composed by Ziad Boutros and the lyrics are written by Rafiq Ruhana. We're very excited to perform Berklee Abu Dhabi's own version of this song, arranged by one of our own, Yarub Smeirat, with an interesting twist and a tribute to the late Sheikh Korea. Ya Usas, O Memories, invites us all to live in the moment, to live in the heart of the present. O Memories, do not let us linger in the past. Do not let us become prisoners of yesterday. We are here now to dance the night away and live for today. Oh,
I hope you've enjoyed tonight's performances for our Diamond Jubilee celebrating 75 years of history at Berklee. I want to think about a diamond with you for a minute. When I was a kid, I was told diamonds come from carbon and coal's made from carbon, so I thought if I bury some coal in the ground, maybe I'll get some diamonds. Well, I never did, but I did learn a lot about diamonds, and when cut just right, they reveal all the colors of the spectrum. And I hope tonight the six facets of our different learning environments have exploded with color for you and showcased all the brilliance of our community. And what's also cool is even though they're different facets, they're all facets of the same gem. And I think the through line for what makes Berklee special is our commitment to creativity, commitment to excellence, and commitment to making a better and more just world. And I think you see that radiate through the creativity of our students. So for tonight's finale, we're gonna bring together all six of the learning environments for a performance from In the Heights, whose music director and orchestrator was Alex Lockamore, a Berklee alum, who even pre-merger did a lot of performing at Boston Conservatory with the musical theater students. So I hope you enjoy the rest of the show. And good night.
Lights up, we're turning the mics up here at Berklee to tell y'all we've been bumping for 3/4 of a century. Pop champagne, the musical campaign reached Abu Dhabi from Boston. Admit that is awesome. I am Usnavi, and you probably never heard my name. Reports of my fame are greatly exaggerated, exacerbated by the fact that my syntax is highly complicated, cause I immigrated from the single greatest little place in the Caribbean, Dominican Republic. I love it, Jesus, I'm jealous of it, and beyond that, ever since my folks passed on, I haven't gone back. Hot dang, I gotta get on that. I'm getting tested, times are tough on this bodega. 2 months ago, somebody bought Ortegas. Our neighbors started packing up and picking up, and ever since the rents went up, it's gotten that expensive, but we live with just enough in the Heights.
I flip the lights and start my day. Debts and bills to pay. In the Heights, I can't survive without café. I serve café tonight. Seems like a million years away. In Washington,
me and my cousin running, just another dime a dozen. Mom and pop stop and shop, and oh my God, it's gotten too darn hot. Like my man Cole Porter said, people come through for a few cold waters and the lottery ticket, just a part of the routine. Everybody's got a job, everybody's got a dream. They gossip as I sip my coffee and smirk. The first stop as people hop to work. Bust it, I'm like $1, $2, $1.50, condoms will come as two quarter waters. The New York Times, you'll be a backer that the taxes added. Once you get some practice at it, you do rapid mathematics automatically selling Nazi pads, fuzzy dice for taxi cabs. Practically everybody's stressed, yes, but they press through the mess, bounce checks and wonder what's next in the Heights. I buy my coffee and I go, I buy my coffee.
Also get a
daily news
and a
post
and the most important my
boss second coffee one cream five sugars.
I'm the number one earner,
what?
The fastest learner.
What?
My boss can't keep me on the damn back burner.
Yes he can.
I'm making moves, I'm making deals, but guess what?
What?
You still ain't got no skills.
Hardy hard.
Yo Vanessa, show up.
Yo,
yet?
Shut up.
Hey little homie, don't get so upset.
Man,
tell Vanessa how you feel. Buy the girl a meal on the real, or you ain't.
Chance, ask her out right now.
I'll see you later, we can look at that lease.
Do something, make a move, don't freeze.
Hey, you owe me a bottle of cold champagne.
Are you moving?
Just a little credit check and I'm on that downtown train.
Well, your coffee's on the house.
Okay.
Let's not be ask her out.
No way. I'll see you later.
Ooh, smooth operator, oh damn, there she goes. Yo, bro, take five, take a walk outside. You look exhausted, lost, don't let life slide. The whole hood is struggling, yeah, times is tight. And you're stuck to this corner like a streetlight. I'm a streetlight choking on the heat. The world spins around while I'm frozen to my seat. The people that I know all keep on rolling down the street. But every day is different, so I'm switching up the beat. Cause my parents came with nothing, they got a little more. And sure, we're poor, but yo, at least we got the store. It's all about the legacy they left with me. It's destiny, and one day I'll be on a beach with Sonny Wright and just to me. We came to work and to live, and we got a lot in common.